It's Fabio from Party Butler Culinary Therapy. This morning we're going to be making Nutella and peanut butter pancakes. Butter, 2 to 4 teaspoons. We have 1 egg, baking powder, about 1 tablespoon, almond milk. This is a some nice, organic. You can also substitute for just regular milk. 1 1/4 cup of flour, equal parts milk and flour. 1 teaspoon of vanilla. 1 tablespoon Nutella. 1 teaspoon of peanut butter. 1/2 teaspoon sweetener. So we start off with the Nutella. So the night before, we got our Nutella, and we take a tablespoon and we put it on some parchment paper, and then put this directly into the freezer. Freeze it for an hour, or at least overnight if you're gonna do it in the morning. As long as they're frozen right now, you just peel off, and they're frozen peanut butter in a Ziploc bag. What you do, scoop it inside. Just do 2 tablespoons for now. This way you don't get your fingers dirty. Zip it up. Get all the air. And with scissors, you go to the corner and you just cut it off so you have an opening. Just a circle. We're going to start off with all our wet ingredients. 1 egg. No shell. 1/4 cup of milk. We're using almond milk. Vanilla. We're going to use 1 teaspoon. And whole earth sweetener. Has stevia. Just going to use 1/2 package. For 1 1/4 cup of flour, we'll add 1 tablespoon of baking powder. So we're simply going to incorporate the flour mixture. We're going to be adding some melted butter, 1 tablespoon. On the pan, I'm gonna put some butter. While that starts cooking, you get your Nutella peanut butter, put them in. So you get one of your peanut butter, Nutella. First.